Bahlali omunye uthe wazipostela ka Twitter wakhuluma ngokuthi usolphenduka beno DJ Fresh bebengenza into ehambayo ngoba bayicombination eright bendawonye benza into yamanga abanikana ithuba and baya bahlangene like spirits zabo ziyahambelana bahlangene bayabumbana kanje bheka mengabe bekwishow benza into elalelekayo. Kodwa-ke manje umbuzo wami ubesuthi abese udinewa ke rakana yena bese enze njani ngoba phela naye ungomunye ofuna ukusebenza, ungomunye naye ofuna umsebenzi ukuthi abeke ipleti etafuleni for abantwana bakhe bahlali. Uzwelo ngesinye isikhathi luyadingeka bahlali. Kodwa-ke awukume-ke ngize nazo le ndaba ukuthi abanye bayibona njani bahlali. Ngicela ungakhohlwa-ke ukusubscribe, ulike, ungifollowe bahlali epheyijini lami. Ngiyakuthanda. Abanye-ke bahlali bathe baphefumula ngendlela nabo phela ababona ngakhona ukuthi usolphenduka bengaba right mengabe eno DJ Fresh ngoba baya communicate aba right, akufanani noma usolphenduka eno Dinewa. So manje ba suggest ukuthi why angashintshwa uDinewa kufakwe us DJ Fresh. But manje umbuzo wami ke uthi bese uRanaka enze njani ke uDinewa, I mean ngoba phela naye uyadinga ukuthi asebenze abeke iplate etafuleni for abantwana bakhe. Ngokuthi-ke kwenzekile phela lokho ukuthi uSol ubekhuluma akhulume ngabo baby mama abangafuni abobaba bazobona abantwana babo. Lokho sesingakubeka eceleni ukuthi kwaba yiphutha nje, aqhutshekwe nempilo, ba-understandane, basebenze ndawonye njengendlela ejwayelekile kade besebenza ndawonye vele. Kodwa-ke uDinewa kumele amnike i-chance yokuthi akhulume naye phela uSol. So-ke bahlali, nabanye-ke baqhamuka-ke nendlela zabo ezingafani ngoba nomunye uze washo ukuthi bebengenza i-combination e-right futhi benobani beno-Mac G. Kodwa manje futhi kuyatholakala ukuthi ezinye iy'ndawo azibafuni abantu abazimele asebeney'ndawo zabo abazimele abazisebenzayo ngokuthi bafuna umuntu ozoba underborn. So-ke manje uyabona ukuthi nalapho iyaphambana, uMac G angeke akhone ukuthi angaya lapho ayosebenza angaya kukha FM ayosebenza noSolphenduka. So asike samukele nje bahlala ukuthi ngeke uRanaka aphume kulesikhundla akusona ngokuba uMac G naye unendawo yakhe. So and futhi uRanaka uyawudinga vele phela umsebenzi ukuthi esebenzile bahlala. Uzwelo lubalulekile, siyakudinga ukuthi sizwelane singabantu siphila phansi kwalo mhlaba. Asithembeke bahlala ukuthi ayi uDinewa uzoshintsha ukuziphatha kwakhe lokhu-ke eningakuthandanga bahlali. Noma abanye benu phela bathe sebekhomenta-ke ko-Twitter babeka the way bevele ekhaya FM bawolanda ugogo omdala bazomfaka noSolphenduka. Kanti-ke bahlali i-experience yakhe naye noma angaba ugogo ongakanani kodwa okusalayo experience iyona ihamba phambili bahlali. So asimamukeleni ke bahlali ngendlela angakhona kuphela nje yena akachange i-behavior yakhe aziphathise komuntu, akhone ukusebenza nomunye umuntu, akhone ukuzehlisa, simamukele bahlali. And futhi-ke bahlali sisonke asikho perfect. Omunye nomunye unamaphutha wakhe. Ngibonile nomunye ekhuluma ukuthi ngendlela yokuthi abeka ngayo ukuthi uvele akhulume uDinewa Ranaka engazuthi ungumama o-perfect, engathi ungowesimame o-perfect, kanti akekho perfect, wambeka amabala, wambeka amabala, kodwa okusalayo sisonke sinama mistakes empilweni, sisonke sinamaphutha. And nawe mahlali unalo iphutha wena ongeke uze unotice ukuthi usuwenze iphutha laphayana. So ikhona kubalulekile ukuthi samkelane, si-acceptane ngendlela esingakhona bahlali. Singabe sesithatha isinkwa emlomeni womunye sithi yena kusasa uzobe eseba yini, abantwana bakhe bazobe sebeba yini, ngoba lo muntu wenzela umntwana abantwana bakhe naye, hayi ngoba ewukuthi mhlampe uyathanda or kanjani, kodwa wenzela ukubeka ipleti etafuleni for abantwana bakhe bahlali. Loko singakhohlwa nje noma inini, noma inini uma ngabe ufuna ukukhuluma bahlali, singakhohlwa ukuthi umuntu into nento nento ayenza wenzela ukubeka ipleti etafuleni for abantwana bakhe, kodwa ke naye kumele amazi omunye umuntu, amhloniphe omunye umuntu asebenza naye endaweni, ukuze leso sinkwa phela sihlale sikhona bahlali. Hayi ke bahlali, mina ngiyanithanda, ngizocela nje ningakhohlwa phela bahlali ukuthi nipresse laphana i-ring bell, nibe senipressa nesithupha laphayana bahlali, nibe seniyasubscribe kuze njalo uma ngithulela izindaba nizithole bahlali. Isho kunina efonini uma ukuthi usefonini, or isho kuwena ku-laptop or wherever lapho receive khona ama-notifications wakho bahlali. Hayi ke bahlali, mina ngicela ukwehlikela ngezasi, ngiyanithanda, ulibhekisaphi.